what makes a bone. A bit of you and maybe a bit of me will make a line or two. A tablespoon of love and of hate is much needed too. Oil of insanity is what you need then to maintain the sanity of art. Cause art was never meant for sane people. Roast it with a bit of vulnerability, for art is all about freedom. Mix a pinch of euphemism too, because after all, escape is the purpose. Metaphors and similes can be used for garnishing. Ironies too will make a good go, as the world today is sarcasm-filled woe. Serve it with anxiety and make the reader want to digest it with a spoon of different colors. No cook today uses the same ingredients, and so every eater of the poem should have a different colored spoon. Some may digest it with the bruises of black and blue, while some will go with the lovely red, and so you get a freshly cooked poem. Thank you.